Hi, my name is Michael Mittelstaedt, Director of Motion Picture Arts. This short video is meant to help you put together your application for the Motion Picture Arts Camp. To apply, everyone needs to send creative work samples. A portfolio is part of the application process, but don't sweat it. I'll tell you what options you have to send, and by the way, this is all listed in detail online. First is a 1 to 2 page personal essay about your interest in film and what inspired your application to Interlochen. This will help me get to know you and your interests, and this is required. The other part of the application is one of the following: a 5-page sample screenplay or short story, a short film or animation, or 10 photo stills. If you're a documentary applicant, you also have the choice of a 1-page proposal of an original documentary idea. It's really easy to submit all materials online through the link on the Motion Picture Arts page. Now, you might be worried about the quality of your portfolio, and that's natural. I don't expect that you're sending fully polished or complete work. If you were a professional screenwriter or a filmmaker, I wouldn't expect you to be applying to Motion Picture Arts Camp. Show me your best work. It doesn't need to be perfect. I'm looking for potential that you probably already have plenty of. I hope this video was helpful. I hope to see you this summer.